Hi, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to calculate mod using calculator. So for our example, let us take 222 mod 46. So by using calculator, let us see how to calculate the modulus for this value. So first step, what we need to do is we need to divide this 222 by 26. So if you divide 222 by 26, you'll be getting 8.5384, etc. as an answer. Okay. So step number two, you need to subtract this h, that is the point, the element which is before the decimal point. So this value, we need to subtract it from this answer. So that means I'm going to subtract this with 8. So I'll be getting like 0.53, etc. So to the result, we need to multiply it with the 26. So the result will be 14. So it is going to be the answer for this 222 mod 46. So similarly, let us calculate the modulus value for 1024 mod 26. Okay. So as I say, the first step will be you need to divide this 1024 by 26. So from this answer, you need to subtract it with the 39. So the digits before the decimal point, that you need to subtract. So minus 39. So from this result, you need to multiply it with 26. So this is going to be the answer for 1024 mod 26. So it is the simplest method by using calculator. We can calculate modulus within seconds. Thank you.